Can I tell you something? I know they told us not to get pregnant when you're in high school and stuff like that, right? They would say, don't do that. But now that I'm old with the kid, I'm like, that might not have been a bad idea. I would have missed prom. This is hard to be in charge of a kid and my parents at the same time. It's never a break. It's a sandwich generation, and you can't eat bread because you weigh 5,000 pounds.